It's amazing how one song can be so relevant and can have the ability to minister to you in every season of your life. I remember sending Strong Tower to friends who were going through situations of their own, and then it ministered to me as I went through my season dealing with cancer and during my appointments at the cancer center. I would just sing words to myself in times of trouble. I don't worry. And then it ministered to me during times where I doubted myself and experiencing unimaginable losses. And so I thank God for Isaac. I thank God for his ministry. I thank God for his gift. And it's bigger than him. And I know that he'll continue to reach more than just me. I'm not the only one. So many people have been blessed by not only Strong Tower, but so many more of his songs and his gift.
In times of trouble, I don't worry.
My name is Darryel Drew. This ministry has impacted my life. Primarily that song Strong Tower, along with Amazed. At one point in time I had lost my job. Didn't know what was going to happen. Got two kids, wife, you know, all the things of an adult life. But that part really played in my mind. In times of trouble, I won't worry. And thinking about that, in less than a month, I had a job paying well more than the other job was. So if it wasn't for that group, I think I would have lost hope. I would have lost my mind. I didn't know what I would have done. But that song played in my mind. In times of trouble, I won't worry. So I do know that personally as a testimony that that is true, because we are covered by the blood of Jesus.
Hello, my name is Nickie Dennis, and I am a fan of Isaac Cates and Ordained. My favorite song came from the album Take My Life, and it's titled Refuge.
And why is it?
I've been through a lot of obstacles in my life. In 2014, my sister passed away. She was my rock. I loved my sister dearly. And what helped me through that was her son, which was also my nephew. And then in 2016, my nephew was killed. And I was working a second job at the time, and I was on my way to work, and I was driving down 150 highway, and I was at my lowest point. I felt like I didn't want to go on any longer. Life wasn't worth living anymore, and I thought about, I can end this tonight, just end this pain. I could run my car into a concrete barrier and just be done with it. And I was listening to the CD, Take My Life, and a melody came on. It was very soft piano music, and I just kind of listened for a while, and the words, there are troubles and trials on every hand, so afflicted with pain, you cannot withstand. But be encouraged, my brother, for God's word does command, and it said, refuge from all harm. Then when it got to the part where it said, oh Lord, please hide me, at that point I just started crying, and I just knew that it was something in that song that was ministering to me at that moment, telling me that there is a reason to live, there's a reason to go on. Be strong. God is your refuge. He can hide you from everything. He can shield you, and He'll take care of you. And at that moment, it gave me the courage to live another day.